Maybe Bob was right. I could write a whole new story. I felt like Cinderella. And there is my Prince Charming, Rick Armstrong. Maybe my pageant narrative could be like a fairy tale where the vengeful maiden rejects the hero like he did to me. Rick.
Hey, babe. Patty.
So much for revenge.
You guys know each other?
That's Patty Bladell.
No way, Fatty Patty's huge.
Just because you're skinny now doesn't mean you can steal someone else's boyfriend. Got it?
Oh my God, that was sick. Magnolia Barnard was just totally threatened by you. Oh, this is like every great high school movie ever made. Geek turned chic. Is this the part where you dump me for better friends and start sleeping with all the hot guys? Or girls?
No. We are definitely not in that movie.
Good.
So now I am your boyfriend? Because last night you said you weren't sure.
I'm not. But until I decide, I'm not letting you flirt with some other girl.
So no other girls. Got it.
Rick, is there someone else?
No way. I love you.
Okay, that is literally the first time you've ever said that to me. Why did it take you so long?
I don't know. Maybe I was scared. I mean, I haven't said that to anyone before, except for my mom.